Right, hello everyone, hello and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 3. I'm of course Immortal Mark. This is me actually starting up the secondary session, recording session, of Resident Evil 3. Weirdly enough, this is actually still the same day for recording. It's just I managed to get a good block of time open later in the day, so that's what I'm doing now. So that's pretty good. So let's load up the game. Chapel. So now, memory serves me correct, from earlier we are playing as Carlos. We need to gain, basically get out of here so we can get access, I imagine, to the hospital in order to get Jill some stuff, some necessities. So let's go ahead and get going. Right. Right, here we go. Oh, fuck. Well, that sucked, what I just did. Really sucked. I don't know where I need to go. Fucking hell, everything's destroyed. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Oh! Mr. MacDaddy! Oh, God, yeah! Right. That is much better. I don't know why that's changed, but it has. Nice. Oh. There we go. Ah, oh, damn, we don't have the lockpick. Shame. Right, I'm in a safe state here. Let's enter into the building. Thank you. Bloody hell, it's two of them. Jesus fucking wept. Right, let's go through here. Safe room. Ooh. Health spray. All right, let's go for here. Hospital map, let's have a look. Ah, right, okay. Ooh, someone's already searched for all that stuff. There we go.
Fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
we'll go to fourth floor. Come on. And the lengthy load continues. There we go, 64%. Just go through the these doors over here. Oh my god. Woof. 325 I printed on the slip. Okay. Ooh. Love me some herbs. Right. The data room.
Don't shoot! No!
What the fuck?
Nikolai? You're still alive?
You saw what happened.
What's going on?
I'm one of the supervisors. That's all you need to know.
Wait!
That is fucking hilarious. Ooh. Couple of old handgun bullets for me. What's that? We take the sick room key. Hang on, let me combine these up. Photo D. The zombies are walking. It says the effect of the T-virus on the backside. Okay. So we're going to get the sick room key. And... in fact, what is the sick room key? Let's just check this. Ah! Yeah. Come on. I see you're doing good, doing good. Very good. Oh, God damn it. No, hang on, no. I think it's 325. I think I remember. Yes. Right, now we can head in here. B3. Right, here we go. And there's the other one. Come on. God fucking damn it. I thought I could open it with that. I really did. Whoa. Medical instruction manual. Umbrella Medical Service, North American Division, Douglas Rover. In order to activate the synthesizer to cultivate the vaccine, please follow the procedure as detailed below. Supply enough energy to the system, set the medium base to the device. When the device is ready, you can start mixing the vaccine medium. To mix the vaccine, you'll need to control the five levers. This will cause the two gauges to increase or decrease. If you adjust the two gauges so that they stop at the center, the vaccine medium will then be produced automatically. I read that just after I came off, by the way. Oh, fucking hell, hang on. Oh, that's bloody quick. And the slow load process begins. Yep, vaccine medium. I'm going to combine that. Now we have the vaccine. No, hang on. Just took one hit there rather than two. Or three, even. One F. Yeah, I know. It's not good. Oh, I thought there was like another clip of ammo, but it's not. Checking over here. Nope. Right, that's where we'll leave the video, but in the next video we'll continue forward. I'll see you soon. Ta-ra for now.